Breaking overnight, a firefighter is in the hospital after being hit by a car. The incident happened on the 4700 block of Osage Avenue in West Philadelphia at 1:30 a.m. Authorities say a driver lost control and collided with engine 68, also hitting the firefighter. The driver kept going, smashing into a number of parked cars on the block, scraping up their sides. The injured firefighter was taken to Penn Presbyterian Hospital for treatment. Police arrested the driver and are testing the person for DUI.